year my depression was like this feeling when you're trying to take off a tight turtleneck top and it gets stuck right over your nose and mouth and you can't breathe. And you feel like you can never get out. And anxiety that you're gonna have to breathe with such struggle forever. Or like a feeling that you're trapped in a room and the walls are creeping closer so slowly that you watch them creep close every day, but you don't know if they'll ever come close enough to crush you. So I constantly felt the need to end it myself rather than breathe with such struggle or watch death creep closer every day. That depression interfered with everything, screaming in my head to make its presence felt. But now it's different. It has moved from being a constant nagging presence to become a part of my identity. I have legit been asked if depression is my middle name. We have grown comfortable together, me and my depression are no less than two individuals in a toxic relationship, neither willing to give up. I don't engage in many things anymore, don't talk to many people, don't bathe for days, don't shave, which reminds me of another association. My depression is like my body hair. Used to shave it regularly, it came back every time. Now I don't, I let it stay, I let it grow. It manifests in me in so many ways. My skin, a graveyard of soft touches. My voice now converged with the ones which used to scream in my head. My lips mourning imprints of lovers' kisses. My hair scattered over my shoulders like responsibilities I need to confront. It doesn't make its presence felt anymore, but I know it's there in every part of me. It's bigger than me. But I've learned to breathe through the turtleneck top. I've made friends with the creeping walls. Thank you.